Assalamu alaikum, dear students of class 3. How are you? Hope you all are fine. I welcome you all in your online social studies class. Dear students, kindly open your fair copies. Lesson number 17, National Identity. In our previous class, we have revised our question number 2, describe the national flag of Pakistan. Hope you all have memorized this question. Now today we are going to revise other questions of this lesson. Question number 1, name some of the religions of the world. Its answer is, some religions of the world are following: Islam, Buddhism, Hinduism, Christianity, Sikhism and Judaism. Okay. Question number 3 is, what is the common mode of dressing in Pakistan? Its answer is, shalwar kameez is the common mode of dressing in Pakistan. Okay. Question number 4 is, name the national flower of Pakistan. Its answer is, jasmine is the national flower of Pakistan. Okay, dear students, you have to memorize question number 1, 3 and 4 of lesson number 17. I repeat it again, the three questions. Question number 1, name some of the religions of the world. Okay, question number 3, what is the common mode of dressing in Pakistan? And question number 4, name the national flower of Pakistan. Okay, dear students, you have to memorize these three questions, and after memorizing, you have to write it in your rough copies. Dear students, we will meet in our next video. Till then, take care. Allah Hafiz.